When I was a young teacher, Janani was the bishop of the Diocese of Northern Uganda. He went for his pastoral visits where I was teaching in a war primary school. And from there, the Lord used him to support me to come for church ministry.
The two first met in 1971 when Janan Luwum was the bishop for the Diocese of Northern Uganda. Bishop Onono Onweng Nelson was a primary school teacher when the former archbishop visited a war primary school and encouraged him to join the Church of Uganda leadership. After passing the theology exams, Bishop Onono Nelson Onweng joined Bishop Tucker Theological College, where he graduated from the now Uganda Christian University.
We were six young teachers who came for the meeting, and all of us accepted to go for the priesthood training. And we set Bishop Tucker Theological Entrance Exam. We passed and we went to Mukono.
The former Archbishop Janan Luwum presided over the graduation.
I want to tell you, God blessed me when I was graduating from Bishop Tucker Theological College, which is now Uganda Christian University. My bishop, Bishop Janani Luwum, was already the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Rwanda, Burundi, and Bogo Zaire. So at our graduation, he presided over our graduation. He presided over the graduation of my graduation as I was leaving Mukono and coming back to work in the Diocese of Northern Uganda as a priest.
By the time the former Archbishop Janan Luwum was pronounced dead on the 16th of February 1977, Bishop Onono Onweng Nelson was a parish priest in Kitgum. He believes that he was blessed to have seen the body of the former Archbishop Janan Luwum.
We wanted to confirm whether really that was the body in the coffin. We were five: Reverend Canon Okech, Reverend Canon Obuo, myself, and the cousin of Archbishop Kasiloni Okeche.
On the following day, at the age of 31 years, Bishop Onono Onweng Nelson was chosen to lead the burial prayers of the Archbishop of Uganda, Rwanda, Burundi, and Bogo Zaire.
I didn't know that I was going to be the preacher at the burial. A young clergy of 1 month old was asked to lead, to preach. It was difficult, I think, for the senior clergy, the archdeacons, the canons. It was difficult, but God blessed me, the young clergy, to preside over the burial.
Today, as the country celebrates the life of Janan Luwum, Bishop Onono Onweng Nelson calls upon political leaders to find time and engage religious leaders.
If we want this country to stabilize and a permanent peace, not brought by gun, we can have that through political arrangement.
He is praying for reconciliation across the country as Uganda seeks permanent peace. Bishop Onono Onweng Nelson later became the sixth bishop of the Diocese of Northern Uganda and was instrumental in returning peace to the region during the LRA insurgency in Northern Uganda. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu District.